light. I could go for a bite. There's no good restaurants in sight. I'm a hungry fellow with an empty tummy. I smell the hot dogs and I'll bet they're yummy. I'm on the beach in Revere. I got no food here. I know a snack bar is near. I can smell burgers. They're cooking. I can find them without even looking. I said, snack bar, snack bar, food and lemonade. Snack bar, snack bars. And when I hear shouting on BCN at noon, I know that I will be eating my lunch soon. She loves food, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves food, yeah, yeah, yeah. She loves food, yeah, 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 yeah. You say your girl is cute. Well, I saw her yesterday, and I could not believe all the food she threw away, because she loves food. Her tummy used to be so flat, but she loves food, and you know she's getting fat. You say she eats so much that her clothes don't even fit. She's drinking Diet Coke, but it doesn't help a bit, because she loves food, and there's nothing wrong with that. Yeah, she loves food, but she's getting very fat. With a mouth like that, she always eats too fast.
What do you do? Something's moving in your stew. It's so obvious. There ain't no diner got flies like
hey,
us.
Hey, what do you say?
Put that canarade away.
You can't poison us.
There ain't no diner got flies like us.
Bluetail to base.
Go ahead, Bluetail.
I have a feed on a beautiful ham sandwich on light rye. Check, check. Make that whole week with a beautiful dollop of mayo right on the side.
Roger. What's your position on that, Bluetail?
12 o'clock. And closing in.
Roger, Bluetail. We copy you on that. Go for it.
Roger.
And make sure you leave some for the rest of us.
Roger, babe. No problem here. I think there's going to be plenty for everybody, because this guy doesn't look very hungry down here. Send in the reinforcements.
Roger.
We'll start our lunch with Campbell's soup and choose our food from every basic group.
So dairy products and cuts of meat, some vegetables and starches we will eat. Babe, I got food, babe. I got food, babe. I got ice cream and yogurt and Hostess Twinkies for my dessert.
And Captain Ken, he chows down. He just eats and he eats and he eats and he eats two parentals around. Pass me the bread, I'll have some more. And we'll eat lunch with FM 104.
And after lunch, we'll smoke a bone and call the listener line up on the phone.
Listen.
Babe, I got food, babe. I got food, babe. I got food, babe. I got you to fry the fish.
I got you to wash the dish.
I got you and Captain Ken.
It's time for lunch on beach.
what you got for me to eat?
How about a piece of
buzzard beef?
Not today, man. No, no, no.
It's time to hear the